I'm Ben Bolin. Today's question, how much oxygen do you breathe in one day? We know that the average human being at rest consumes about 7 to 8 liters of air per minute. And this means that you're inhaling and exhaling about 4 2-liter bottles worth of air every minute that you're breathing. And this totals up to around 11,000 liters of air per day. Ah, but wait, I can hear you saying it. Air is not just oxygen, is it? When you're breathing in air, you're breathing about 20% oxygen and you're exhaling about 15%. You're consuming about 5% of that oxygen and you're converting it to carbon dioxide. This adds up and gives us a grand total of, wait for it, no, I'm kidding, I'll tell you. It's 550 liters or 19 cubic feet if you want to get fancy about it. Now, obviously, these numbers are for someone who's at rest and is average. If you are exercising, then you're going to be using a lot more oxygen. And there's a way to determine how much you're breathing. All you have to do is exhale into a plastic bag of a known volume and see how long it takes you to fill the bag. Pretty simple, right? I mean, I'm not going to do it, but... So that's it, that's the grand total. It's 11,000 liters of air, but it's only 550 liters of oxygen per day. Thanks so much for watching. Let us know what you think. Drop a line in here, maybe with some YouTube comments. We can always use a couple extra likes or subscribes. Let us know if you have any questions, some feedback, maybe suggestions for an upcoming episode, and we will see you next time.